scared of heights?
No.
No? Kinda?
No.
It took you a second to answer that first one. Just fall straight back, that's all. What's taking you so long?
TikTok.
What's taking you so long?
Fall into fiance's arms.
Just trust him.
When I turn my back to a height like that, it's very intimidating, but I'm actually proud of myself that I just took a leap of faith and went backwards, so I'm not that disappointed, but practice makes perfect, and I can't wait to get back in the ring and keep practicing that same exact move so I can get better.
Hannah's there, everybody! Just in case somebody was wondering who got to the boat first, the one that everybody wanted to go home the first day! She's at the boat first!
All I was worried about was to get the hell out of the water as fast as possible.
Is that Dianna?
Yeah.
Wow. And she went out there and blew everybody out again.
High school swim team, baby. They call me Flipper.
You did it again!
Lake Placid, about 15 years ago, ruined my whole childhood with lake, going to the lakes and whatnot. So yesterday was very surreal for me when I had to jump into murky water. There's an alligator head popping out. I got to swim into these waters where there's moccasins, alligators, who knows what else is in there. So it was very hard for me, but I swam for my life, literally, and it actually ended up working out great because, and being a high school swimmer, I mean, my advantage was yesterday, so.